Can I come in? It's 7:40. I can't come in. So you're telling me you're closed, right? It's posted hours at 8 o'clock, right? Posted hours at 8 o'clock, right? So you're telling me the advertised time closes at 8 o'clock, and it's 7:40, and I can't come in. So you guys are closed. So you're misadvertising, right?
We have people in here shopping. We are closed.
But then why can't I come in?
You're closed at 8. No, where is it?
Why can't I come in? There's people in there shopping right now. I can't come in.
That doesn't make sense.
Where does it say that? Where does it say you've got to be in before 7:30? You show me that, and then we won't have a problem.
Where does it say we have to be in here before
7:30? You guys have to understand, this is the one day...
Where does it say you have to be in here before 7:30?
It doesn't.
It doesn't, so that's your rule.
So at 8 o'clock, you guys come walking in...
It doesn't matter, that's on you guys. I'm here at 7:45, I'm going to be here for 2 minutes. I'm here for a specific item.
If you say you close at 8 o'clock, you say you close at 8 o'clock and you don't have customers come in the door past 7:40, there should be a sign out for that, don't you think? For people that come down here, you have three kids sitting in their car sleeping to come down and buy Christmas presents. You guys...
I'm sorry.
Can you give us 5 minutes to just go in and get out?
You're fucking my Christmas up, man. It says open till 8.
Who's your main manager?
Who made the decision?
You know what? I actually know who your boss is, so let me get his number. And then we'll see what happens on that, okay? What, are you the manager?
I'm the assistant manager.
You're open till 8 o'clock. It doesn't say anywhere to be here by 7:30. We need a couple items before Christmas. It's 7:45. I've now been talking to you long enough that it would have taken me to get my gift. There's still plenty of people in there. Does that make any sense? Or what is it? Did you not have enough Mexicans working for you? You got to pay white people more money or something? What is the problem? I don't need you telling me that freaking you can't come here and shop here because I didn't get here by 7:30. It's not posted anyway. You said you were closed at 8.
All of these people will be out of the store by 8 o'clock.
Okay, so why can't I go in there if I'm not out of here by if I'm not out of here by 8, then kick me out.
I'll be out of here by 8 too.
We let you in, we've got to let everybody in.
But sir,
what is all this time?
Call whoever you want.
I don't understand why
there's nothing against the law about this, but it actually is against the law to refuse people into a store when you have a posted time to be here. You close at 8, it's 7:50.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. For the time you had to be in the store.
It's not 8 o'clock. You have to let me in the store.
It's
not 8 o'clock. It's simple. It's simple.
Just get
I am not letting anybody in.
Oh, this would be good because this is going to...
I hope you like your job, because I know you're superior.